There's a counter notification process for that. You can send YouTube a notice that there was an error. But be careful. If you misuse the process, you could end up in court.
Hey guys, check out my new camera. Oh wait, this isn't the camera.